Hi, my name is Dave. Welcome to my journey living with cancer week 5. I attended Colchester General Hospital on the 21st of December 2020 to start chemotherapy treatment. This is given through two different chemicals. One is UXMAP and the other is CHOP. These are given through a cannula inserted into the arm. On leaving the hospital, I had a large selection of pills and potions which I have to take, so many so that I've had to make a checklist, otherwise I will simply lose track of what I'm taking and when I'm taking them. Last but not least are the injections which I have to perform as a self-injection. I'll give you some more information on these very soon.
I just had a shower and give myself one of those injections which I showed you. They're quite simple to give. I must admit I was very apprehensive of using an injection on myself when I was first told I'd have to do it. But actually, it's you finish in the shower, you get the injection out of the fridge an hour before you need to use it. It goes into the belly or into the stomach. You hold it flat and, as the nurse said, plunge it in like a dart. So the whole length of the needle sinks inside of you. Once that's done, you push the plunger down and in the needle goes and injects the fluid in it into you. Pull it out and a cover comes down and covers the needle. Job done. No pain, the needle's so fine you don't even feel it going in, and it's quite a simple procedure. The other thing I'm going to report is I'm now running a day late. That's partly because yesterday I did feel really rough. There was a tablet which I only started taking yesterday. Said one tablet twice a day, so I had one in the morning, one in the evening. First one, I made the mistake of having it with breakfast. What I hadn't realised is that you mustn't have milk 2 hours before or 2 hours after taking this tablet. My breakfast is a cereal, so I had it with milk. That made me feel really, really bad during the day. I went to bed 3:30 in the afternoon to try and sleep it off. Felt a bit better this morning, but as the day has gone on this morning, I've gradually got to feel better and I've overcome it. And now feeling quite okay, thankfully. The other tablets, well, most of those are to avoid side effects, mostly to do with the digestive system. And some of them I've now come to an end and I only have to take them if I become unwell, if I get diarrhea, if I get constipation, or if I get an upset stomach, then I go back onto those tablets. But I've taken them for the first 5 days non-stop, which I had to do. That's really probably everything at the moment. I don't really think there's any more to report, so I believe I'm going to call it a day at that and see if I can line up the speech with the talk, because the camera is recording one scene and the microphone is working on a different device. So I've got to see if I can marry them up. So I shall be back with you again soon. That's all for now. Thanks for watching. Please remember to click subscribe and hopefully hit the like button and keep up to date with my next video, which will be in approximately a week's time. Thanks for watching. Bye now.